Hello. So we're at the boot camp here in Korea, and I'm about to have an interview. So I thought it would be very nice to maybe get rid of this. Doesn't look that good. So yeah, I guess I'll be recording it because I'm a professional at this. I have 3 years of experience, and yeah, you shouldn't criticize me because I know what I'm doing.
I should take some shaving cream and then a nice razor. I don't have an electric razor. I've never tried it. First, wash it.
I mean, I've heard two different things. Maybe some people say they need to have like cold water, some people say they need hot water. So I just do a little mix, just kind of in between.
First, it's very good to wash your face if you've tried before.
Yeah. Let's use the cream, I guess. I don't know how much is good. I mean, no, I do know. I have years of experience. Something like this is pretty good. Yeah, perfect. Now we apply the shaving cream everywhere possible. Looks very good. Now let's pick up the razor.
Usually, I start wherever the most hair is. And then you just wash it and slap it a bit against the sink. Very nice. See this? Wow, look at that. Perfect. As you can see, I'm a trained professional. Actually, it's so funny. As I look, looks pretty good. I just cut myself. That hasn't happened before in my professional career experience. But I guess the first way again. Yeah, I think it's good enough. I'll wash the sink. It's a very nice thing to do.
It's good enough. Yeah, I believe I'm ready for the interview. What do you guys think? Well, except for this, yeah.
We don't do this.
Yeah, looks pretty great. So yeah, let's go. Woo!